Hey everyone, I'm Pop, and today we're gonna be doing something a little bit different. Oh my god, look at this. Man, the menu backgrounds are so fucking fantastic. Look at all that. Like, that is fucking phenomenal work. I mean, look at all the little details. It's like an I Spy picture. I love it. Today we're just gonna be going to like random Gmod maps and like dicking around for a little while. I think that'd be a fun way to like, spend a little time together. And I'm gonna show you some maps, show you some cool shit in the maps, and we're just gonna like have some nostalgia. Yeah. So I'll be right back when I load to a map. I'm gonna surprise you. I got a bunch of maps. Hang on, let me just show you. I got like a bunch of maps downloaded, as you can see right here. I got for Troubled Terrorist Town and all that. I should download some more and I'll do it later, but right now I'll just grab some. I don't have a CS Source installed, so might be a little problem, but yeah, I'll be right back when I find one. Okay, see you then. Okay, so we're back in here and forever Brony. Okay, so this was made in 2012, huh? What makes me a real man? My Little Pony. Let's do it. Dr. Flutter, I like that. That's really cute. What you don't know is I'm actually a fucking I was a bro. Well, I am a, you know what I mean. The show's over, but you know what I mean. I was one. Derpy. Why does she have Yoshi eggs on her fucking, like, shoes? What? Yeah, this is the deathmatch map, and it takes place in Ponyville. I think there's, like, a better Ponyville map. What in the fuck is that? Hang on. Is that supposed to be Fluttershy? No, it's just, like, a wooden blob. It looks like one of those, like craft fair statues. You get, like, the Renaissance fair. No, see, that's Fluttershy right there. And all our PNG glory with the top off. Look. I can't go into her house. That sucks. Can't see Angel Bunny, huh? Wait, is this her house? No, it must be, right? Yeah, it has to be. Bridal Maids. Only on Hub. Man, they really fucked up the show with Hub, huh? I mean, you don't really, like, I mean, it was, like, the only thing that Hasbro really had going for them. And they still managed to fuck it up. Why are all the ponies wearing, their gala dresses? I don't get it. I like how the barn is. Can I press the buttons? Nope. Yeah, there's, like, a lot of... Oh, those are just TF2 lanterns, huh? There's, like, a lot of, like pony shit in the... Hang on, I gotta turn the volume down. There's no reason for it to be that high. There you go. And, yeah, it's still loud. I don't fucking know. The map made by Civ Mental Fluttershy. Of course they use that profile pic. Every single fucking person who loves Fluttershy has that fucking profile picture. And there's Pinkie Pie, and there's Sugar Cube Corner, and there's Rarity. And there's Dash Sleep. Aw, that's cute. That's nice. He's got a little cloud house. What in the actual fuck is that? Is that supposed to be a pony? It looks like a lion. It looks like that bootleg Simba from that Joel game, the one that was twerking. The Jontron one. You know what I'm talking about. Can I ride the cart? Okay. Faster! Faster, man! Faster! Oh, God, I'm making a gaping asshole. I need to stop that. Well, let's see what else we got here. Oh, yeah, if you want to see what my thing is. Yeah, of course I have a fucking pony editor. Just stop staring at me like that. Do a gesture. Any gesture. Yeah, I'm G-Man from Psychonauts, of course. I think that's a very fitting one. I don't have a custom profile, like model yet. Emphasis on yet. Aw. Twilight, you have no idea, but they're going to destroy your house and, like, make you, like, have a new house just so they can sell more toys for the Hasbro toy line. And they're also going to turn you into an Alicorn for no fucking reason. Ugh. Oh, I don't like that. It's like some creepypasta shit. I need to stop that. Well, what else do we got on the map? This is a really big map. I mean, and not by, the most, like, normal deathmatch standards. It's kind of small. It seems like you just easily die here. I like to be a tree. Classic. What does it say? Hang on, excuse me, everyone. Please, guys. Well, now. Oh, excuse me. Thank you. Wow. Now you know it's 2012. Oh, boy. this is already off to a great start, huh? That's please, Map Maker, please don't remove this. I want this in the game forever, please. If you remove it, I will fucking download a whole version of that from like a fucking malware red run site. This has to stay in the game. This is fucking hilarious. Why is this here? Why is this fucking here? I can't get over it. Oh, okay. Okay, it's not that funny. Shut up. Shut the fuck up. Okay, I think we've had enough for this map. That was Ponyville. I'll see if I can find anything else to play. Give me a second. Hang on. Before we end this, I think it's only fair to... Okay, you know what? That's fine. We spawned some ponies here. Let's see what we've got here. Why of all ponies did I install this one? I don't even like her. I don't get it. Are you seeing the shift butterfly? Okay, they're just invincible. Okay, that's cool with me. What else we got here? Why are the ponies invincible? Come on, there's gotta be like a. How about you, Fogger Gory? Yeah. Todd, there's gotta be like a... I have to have a pony pack, right? Yeah, here we go. Was that like an actual, like voice line, or was that like one of the, like, Half-Life NPCs? I don't know. Wow, Father Gregory can really take a hit, huh? Pip's actually my favorite, but whatever. Yeah, I'll pause it here and then we'll go to a new map, okay? Sound good? Sounds good. Okay, see you then. Oh boy, it's time for more ponies. Hooray! I am a brony. I clop to many different anthropomorphized horses and alicorns. I can't do a good G-Man voice. Hello, fellow road crew worker. Welcome to the road crew. I can't do it. If you were anyone with you get Caesar's for flashing lights for coverage, leave now! Why are you playing a fast-paced FPS? Don't. Is that it? Is that all you got to say? Wow. Look at all these well-recognizable pony characters from the television show. You know them, right? You know Guy and Running with Scissors, I guess. And 4chan, I guess. Well, that's Octavian, that's Vinyl. It's cool to have, like, all these characters here, you know. If you, like, worked on the map and got your character in here forever, that'd be pretty cool. I like that they just reused TF2 models for the food and beverages. Like, there's the rum, the Groot's rum, there's the cake, Bon Cola. Very nice, guys. Very well done. Oh, this dude's fucking hardcore. He's got a knife for a cutie mark, and he's got bat wings, bro. Radical. There. Okay, I like the... Is this fucking cutie mark, like, himself rubbing horns? Is that like a masturbation joke? That is good. That is priceless. Oh, she's pretty cute. This dude totally wants that, all of that, all the time. Oh, that's cute. I actually recognize some of them, like a couple of them, like, but not all of them. Well, that was not as fun as I thought it'd be. I thought there'd be like more, like, can I like do? Okay, here we go. Okay, that didn't help. Thank you, hints. Oh my god!
You think you can destroy the
elements
of harmony
ears.
Just like that?
Turn
well,
it
you're
off.
Wrong, because the spirits of the elements of harmony are right here!
What have I done? Oh, okay, that's it. Okay, so we left the fucking pony server, and now we're in the best map ever. That's right. You know it. You know it well. It's the Kitty 0706 map. You know, the one for the heavy video. You know, the Meet the Team Fabulous or whatever it was called. And this is a great map. So let's just already start again. Already with the memes. How about I bonk your shit? It costs $400,000 to slap your shit for 12 seconds. How about I crit your shit? How about I wrangle your shit? How about I slash your shit? I don't know how that one sounds. Oh. What the fuck? Dancing mushroom, huh? Anything? Oh, okay. That's a really weird warp pipe. That is a good face. That is the perfect face right there. Yes. Yes. That is the face of the thumbnail. Mm-hmm. Yes, sirree. Oh, this is a classic. Implying. Seriously, I hope you guys don't do this. Spaghetti, that's a good one. I want my hat back. I want my earpiece back, the scout. I don't get that one. Oh, well, that's how you probably all poggers. Stu, it's 3 in the morning. Why are you making poggers? Because I've lost control of my pog. That's a good image right there. Man, that's a classic. And we just played a bunch of pony maps, so it fits. No, you. What the hell is this? Is it like a... Is that the 4chan logo? Is it the bandwagon? Oh, it's the 4chan party van. Of course. Of course it is. How can I be so foolish? Rev up those fryers, right... Give bigger nostrils. Oh, it's that Pokemon, I think. This is a pretty good map, I gotta say. Oh, look, it's a duck car. Wee. Come at me, bro. Eat me. Can it possibly be shit? Stop. Oh, I love that. That's my favorite reaction image right there. That's a good one. the de-evolution of Gabe Newell. Harry Potter. John Lennon, I almost said Ringo, what the fuck? And then came to... Haha, time for Shazbot. What? Oh, it's that creepy guy. You remember him. That's from System Shock. The white fit everyone loves. Wheatley, of course. I have no clue what the... Oh, it's Pyramid Head. Hey! I was wondering where you fucking show up. 2000... Xenos? Whatever. It's the Flumps, I guess. What? Oh, it's a war. It's really a warp pipe, but it's like a really shitty warp pipe that doesn't really work. Turn off. Well, now I got some mute music, I guess. These are all great fucking. Oh, powdered toast, man. That's a good one. That's. These are all very good. BioShock. Oh, don't you remember playing BioShock? That was my favorite game. The club can't even handle me right now. Hang on. Well, besides this Minecraft bullshit, there is something I want to show you. Hang on. Where is it? Oh, it's down there. Okay. Come on, get down there. I don't know what's with the Minecraft jumping room. I really don't. Like the parkour shit. Every map in 2012 had that fucking parkour. Here it is. Okay. What? What the fuck is this? What the shit is this? What in the fuck? Okay, that's the 7 Chaos Emeralds, but what the fuck is that? Is that the fucking Biowizard? Or like what bursts the Biowizard? Someone rogue the bat just got extremely pissed. Okay, let's go up. I don't know how I get down here normally, so I'm just going to noclip. The House of Chaos. Square D around the world. This image makes me feel like pain. Like, this is like a really horrible image. I don't like looking at. Haha, yes, Patriotic Tank. It's like something Joel would make. Bill Nye the Science Guy. Bill. Oh, it's those guys from Super Jail. Dolly painting. Gotta go fast. Let's go in here first. I am Steve Jobs. Kim Jong-un, of course. Or Kim Jong, like, the whatever his name was. Who the fuck is this guy? Is that the president of PlayStation? This map is like what an LSD dream is. Did I rustle your jimmies? What? What the fuck? Why is there just a fucking pit in the ground? What? Bullshit. I got a real funny idea. Come on, get in there. What? Okay, I guess he just lives down there now. Ego Raptor. Steve Martin. Is this fucking like Snoop Dogg Nightcore? What the fuck? What the hell is this doing in the fucking map? It sounds so fucking big cry. You know what it sounds like? It sounds like the fucking, the painting from, you know, Homestar Runner. Come on in here! That's just the Dark Side of the Moon pyramid, okay. Alright, let's go over here. Wow, this looks deadly. I'm a parkour king. Party hard. Aw, that's cute. What's with like the communist posters? Like what the fuck? What in the fuck? Why is there like a communist church down here? Arrest stop. What? Damn it. S- Seton. Khan was here. Okay, I think that's enough of this map. I'll be back when I find no one. This one's pretty good, though. I don't know if I can top it. It's like the best map ever. So, I'll see you then. Hey guys, don't mind me. I'm just making us a little, like, barbecue. This is what pro-lifers thinks abortion is like. Toasty. How do you like your baby? Extra crispy or, you know, well done? Or, medium well? Black hole sun! Won't you come? Yeah, this is the fucking editing map, the cul-de-sac. Oh my god. This has got to be the best map in the game, by far. I mean, look at it. It looks like it looks real. It looks like official shit, like the background artwork and everything. Like fucking just look at it, man. The random, like, sheds and pools and... Wait, does it make a... Oh, it makes a little splashy noise. No, it doesn't, but it makes a little water noise, so I'm fine with that. This should be, like, default... Oh, this is, like... Yeah, this is his house. You know the guy. The son of a shepherd. I want to say his name's Raul. I forgot. Rolf. It's Rolf. Yeah, my bad. Like, this is like some really good shit. It's like something a Cartoon Network would officially make. I mean, it's really fucking well detailed. Because, like, a lot of maps, they just a fucking half-ass it, but they really actually gave a shit. Like, look at this. You've got Peach Creek High from the later episodes. The Atomic... created by Atomic. Go Gobblers. Good job, Atomic, man. You really... Look at this shit. You really knocked it out of the fucking park. I wish you'd just make more Cartoon Network maps like this. Like, this is phenomenal, dude. Like, you really should be proud of yourself. Like, this is, like, my favorite, like, just dick-around map. It really is. Even got the little town... Which, like, ends the fucking, like, oh, they're stuck in a cul-de-sac in Purgatory Fury. Because, you know, they actually go to town. Oh, man, look at this shit. They got flamingos. And it's the park, you know, where they, you know. If you ever play the Ed, Marvelous Misadventures video game, just, like the best part of it. Whee! Even the playground equipment works. I love it. Like, this is really fucking well done, dude. I mean, you should really be fucking, like, proud of yourself. This has got to be my favorite. Whee! Chimon map. Oh, the swings don't move, huh? Minus 10 points. I don't remember this being part of the area. I mean, I think it was part of the area in the Peach Creek Estates. Buy now, pay later. Was this, like, in the fucking video game, I think? That, like, did, like, Kevin, like, make, like, the boys... Like, do, like, a bunch of obstacle courses in this area? The park and flush. This is where the Canker Sisters live, I think. Marie Canker's a fucking snack. Anyway, yeah, this is just a phenomenal map. I just had to show it off again and give you a link. I mean, you probably have. If you're a fucking big Cartoon Network fan or just a Gmod fan, you... Map by Chris Ward. Good job, guys. Really, really fucking great job. I gotta say, really great job. I went out of my way just to find your name, just to give you kudos. I mean, you really, guys, knocked out of your park. Like, if there's ever a map just, like, build around and dick with, you know, this is the map. This really is. Okay, we got a couple more to show off. I'm just picking random ones that I really like or just, like, I find weird. So, I'll see you when I you know, find it. Anything I want to do before the map ends? Nah. Okay, I'll see you then. Marge, we're Gmod. Homie. Oh, that was awful. I can't do a fucking Marge Simpson voice. Anyway, yeah, this is a Counter-Strike source map for Simpsons. Let's just compare, shall we? Let's just compare. Hang on. For comparison. I like this one. I like both of them, actually. But this one, you know, besides the roof, this one looks more like the car. This just looks like a car they painted pink. Come back here. Did I just grab the fucking... Oh, that's not good. Just put it back. said, I just grabbed all the trees and, oh, fucked it up. I fucked up the map. God damn it. Why did they put it that's fine, I guess? Maybe? What happened to the car? That... Well, I don't know where it went. Fuck. Oh, well, here, Homer. That's fine. Got the Springfield Elementary bus right here. Oh. Wow, that's some... That's some Simpsons road rage ass, like, physics. Oh. Why is Flanders' house, like, across the street? Why is it, like, next door to them? Let's go to the sewers, I guess. Oh, look, it's a free-eyed fish. Oh, cool, you can ride it like a surfboard. Radical. A free-eyed fish surfboard would be, like, amazing for the Simpsons, like, skateboarding game. If anyone wanted, like, mod it in. I got the power plant right here. Kind of looks a bit generic, but, I mean, what do you expect? Duff beard. Got the Duff light. Got the donuts. The pixelated donuts. That look like something from Undertale. Sector 7G, safety inspector. Can I hit the button and make like a toxic waste puddle like spew out? Nah. Oh, this is actually pretty good for Mr. Burns' office. Oh, it's a teleporter from the Fly episode. It just takes you to the garage? Okay. What the fuck's wrong with the mural? Oh, okay. Maybe I should have done that. Just put it back. Mr. Burns will never find out. Yep, there you go. I'm just trying to find my way around, but... I don't know which door's, like, fake or not. Okay. Good thing the water doesn't hurt you. You know, for just a Counter-Strike map, it's actually pretty cool. Got the lockers. Oh, here we go. This is like the actual town then? Yeah, okay, here we go. That's the Java server, grand opening, welcome.com, that's good. We got the UFOs. Small plastic distant, you fro! I want small plastic distant, you fro! Oh. Okay, I don't think King and Kodos are very appreciative of what I'm doing. Barney's Bolarama, 99 Cent Store. Red Blazer Realty, got the KBBL radio, all the classics, Tate Meteor comic books, and baseball cards. I love that. That's really funny. I always like that robot from the thing, because it's just so fucking, like, stupid. The Blast Picture Show, Aztec Feeder, Springfield Side, 66 Store, Quickie Mart, Apu's dead, so he's not making a cameo in this. Duff. Was this, like, supposed to be, like, the highway or freeway? What in the fuck? Chagigi. I guess that makes that's the map maker. The Krusty sign's fucked up, and I don't. It's just black. It's just pitch black. The Krusty chat line. Hey, this is like from the old Simpsons games. You got Moe's Tavern, of course, but none of the King Toots Music Store, I guess. You know. Tick tick tick. Geiger counter. You know, they put so much work into everything else in the town and the map, and then they just, like, half-assed it. Just put, like, the random fucking Half-Life 2 horse here for, you know, instead of Jebediah. Every single map maker, like, cops out and just does that for the statue, I guess. I mean, you put in so much work for everything else, and... Did I just break that fucking sign? Yeah, I did. Okay. Well, guess the Java server's down. Oh. Come on, crash, you son of a bitch. Get down here. I'm not finished with you yet. Can I ride it like a hoverboard? Yeah, hell yeah, I can. Now this is pod racing. I am the god of aliens everywhere. Come on, get up there. Okay, I think that's enough of this map. I'll try to find something else. Okay, see ya. Okay, last map on the showcase. This is the Free County USA map. You know, like, this is like the world's smallest bridge. This is like something like you'd see like a mini golf course. What the fuck? You know what? This whole map looks... You know what? Actually, now I say that. Hang on. Where is it? I know it's here. Where is it? Oh, don't tell me there isn't any. Dude, that pissed me off. Come on. I know there is. Come on. I know there is. What? Come on. Where is it? Okay, I was looking for a lawnmower, but this is fine. This works enough. The blue lawnmower. Everyone's favorite brand. Alright, let's go to the King's Castle. The King of Town's Castle. Wow, there's not even a fucking front room in here. It's just an empty castle and a table. This literally is just a fucking mini golf course map. Oh, look, at least they got the stick. Keep on sticking out, Sticky. You got the boobs, this concession stand over here. It is supposed to be, Strong Baddia. Strong Baddia without the snake on the flag. At least Tyre's here. And Stoppy. And these are the houses, I guess. Okay, this must be, Strong Bad's house. Okay. Light switch works. Okay, what about this one? It better be a fucking rave switch. It's not a rave switch. Minus a billion points. Dear Strong Bad, I've noticed you've never to get sick. How do you stay so healthy all the time? Sincerely, crap. Grant, BC. Before comedy. The lappy's broken. Get the fuck out of here. Oh. Get the fuck out of here. There we go. No loafing. Got the couch, television, doesn't work, of course. Truck door! And you go down here for like the secret hatch. I don't know. I don't think this was like from the show. The webcomic, whatever it's called. Is that really it? Okay, what about this? Strong Bad! Okay, that's just Homestar. Not even the fucking alarm clock, wow. But they modeled Homestar's bathroom, okay. And finally, this must be Marzipan's house, I guess. Well, we never really get to see it in the show, really, but... I mean, we got to see it a little bit in the game, the Telltale game, but... Yeah, okay. I mean, you tried. There seems to be a lot missing. Like, where's the Blubbo's whale? Where's the fucking, like, you know, the car? Like, there's, like, where's the track and field area for Code Z? I mean, you got a lot of it down. You got a lot of stuff at the Bubba's concession stand down. But, I mean, you're missing a lot of shit here, buddy. I don't know. What do I know, right? Anyway, that's been Gmod. You know, we had some fun. We had some laughs. And we got to see a bunch of cool maps. And I think that'll be it for this one right now. I'm just trying to end it off on something funny. I mean, she's funny, right? Maybe not. Okay, I'll see you next time. Bye.